These are boys and girls, my nibbles, and having them a cup of tea, that's it, good today.
I don't know why.
Talks with
all
the others.
It's a good nibble, Sam. First, the good news, so when you always do nibbles, taste very good, boys and girls, because they're good for me and they're good for the dogs.
Here you go, you'll need that to freshen your breath.
Well, I need some of this to freshen my breath. I've been eating some of that nibble. So, you get this chewing gum.
Oh, here you go. Here's how you want to eat doggy toes.
So, that's that done.
There's your chew toy.
And then I've got my chew toy, you see, for our Christmas.
It's actually dog food in that.
It is. And this is my Father Christmas thing. I use this to go with my tea, you see.
Oh,
my tea.
You put it on your tea?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
And then you want the friend up here with, he put it in his gob. And then you have to go out that way. And then you go out that way. Then you take him walking, you see. And that what you do, boys and girls. So, you want to come round here and play how the dog and nibble some
nibbles. Bella!
That's what you do. Right, I've got to go now. Ta-ta for now.